I want you to be at alert. I come across to this video in Facebook, and I'm not an Hausa guy. I don't hear Hausa, but I have a friend who is Hausa, and I walk to him and I show him the video. I ask him to tell me what these people are saying, and he told me that what is good for me is I should leave this country, or if I have any of my siblings over there in the east, that I should take them along with me, that we should move to any neighboring country around us. I asked him why, and he told me that what these people are saying is that they are not happy of what is happening to them, that they are crying of what happened to them at South, which is Yoruba part of the country. And the worst that happens to them is the one that happened at eastern part of Nigeria, which is Igbo side, that they have the God to kill their cow and set their house on fire. That their pain is not that they set their house on fire, is that they kill their cow, and they are asking them to leave their forest. Listen, no. And they are asking them to leave their forest. And the guy is telling me that these Fulanis there say that they are not going anywhere, that this land, which is Nigeria, belongs to them, and they are going to, and they will make sure that they flush any living thing in that Nigeria. Please, don't take this lightly. I am informing all our security agencies over there in the east, all the volunteer command, please stay at alert, because this information that I got, I am sure, I know these people, they are coming back. You guys see them down moving. Where are they going to? I don't know. Please, when you got this video, make sure you share it until it reach a particular place that it's supposed to reach. Don't take this lightly. I repeat, don't take this lightly. These people is coming back. Yorubas, prepare yourself. These people is coming back. We Igbo are ready to face them. Thank you.